That's a big reason why I haven't put out any videos lately. But some exciting news is the jump park, the dirt park, should be open soon, any day now, maybe even today. So I think today I'm going to make a video on how to get your bike set up for dirt season. My bike isn't really running per se anymore, so I'm going to have to, well, I'm getting a new bike soon. Yeah, I'm getting the Wheel of People. I can't remember the model of it, but it's a 2016 model. Pretty pumped for that. And yeah, it's just overall going to be awesome. So now that I'm starting to feel better, there should be some more videos coming out, especially now that it's like summertime. So yeah, just keep your eyes peeled, and there'll be some lots more videos coming out here.